I'm a teacher.
Glad you missed us, Montreal!
What's that?
Listen, you bet your fucking ass it's real. This is a quiet riot, buddy. I'll tell you, in all seriousness, you know, can you hear me out there? All right. I'll tell you something, Montreal. It's been a while since we've been back in town here, and I'll say this much. Not long after we finish here, we're supposed to be going over to play some concerts in Europe. And I tell you, Montreal, I wish I could take you sons of bitches with me and show them how it's done.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah!
tell you what, Montreal, we ought to take you motherfuckers to the United States and show them how it's done. I don't know where people get this. I don't know where people get this fucked up idea of conservative Canada. Man, you people make Texas look like Pakistan, man. Before we come to town this time, figured we'd put in a little bit of vacation right here in your fine, fine city. What's that, baby? What you saying? What's that? Hey, don't stick your goddamn tongue out at me unless you're gonna use it, honey. Give her a backstage pass. We'll talk about this after the show. Is everybody having a good time? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at all these people. Woo. Yeah. Man, oh, man alive. We pulled into the hotel. We thought we was just going to sneak in, you know, go in the back way, give me a little bit of monitor, clear up the monitor a little bit here, there we give me a little more eyes on it. Thought we was gonna sneak in the back way, you know. Forget it. Motherfuckers partying in the parking lot, people hanging out in the lobby, people hanging out in the elevator.
Thank you. Thank you.
right here, this is. I said, tell me what year this is. It's 1984. Show me the lights, Canada.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh!
some stupid motherfucker right down front shooting water at me. But that's all right. That's all right. Because after the show, I'm going to fuck your girlfriend, pal. someone grand.
Please, baby! Please, baby! You've only got to please!